Jaqueline, aquí in Forest Park. I have been working in Forest Park since the beginning of the pandemic. I have been privileged enough to be able to stay home and teach online. And what I have been doing is noticing how much my method of working have been changing during this month, because I am interested in urban photography, in street photography, mainly graffiti and trucks. And what I have been doing is being in Queens, locked down here in front of Forest Park. So now what I have been photographing is nature. So during the walks I have been taking as a way of relief anxiety and tension, I have been finding a path where I go and find my oricha, which is Ogun. And during those paths, sometimes I talk to myself, I do improvisational poetry, I've been recording, and at the same time I have been taking photographs in the forest. Those photographs became postcards in a way of communicating with my friends and colleagues, since we couldn't meet. And it was a way of saying, I'm here, where are you okay? And in a way of communicating with people I haven't seen in a while, or people who I just met over the internet. So if you follow me on Instagram, you will see that some of my friends are colleagues. As soon as they receive the postcard, happy with it, they send me a photograph, and I have been posting these images there. What I have done is to enlarge four of the images that I took in Forest Park, and that is what I am offering to the exhibition in the gallery of your college. What is the project will continue, and the idea now, since everything is virtual, is to follow my own path and see the places where I took this photograph, and then try to drop pins on Google Maps so we can have a tour of these spectacular places I've been photographing in Forest Park during this month.
into it.
Hi, Jaqueline, aquí in Forest Park. This is a place I have been working for the last 9 months since the lockdown. I have been privileged enough to stay home and teach from there online. And during those months, I started photographing on Forest Park, which is for me very foreign. It's a beautiful place, but really I didn't have any connection with nature photography. So my way of working, my method have been changed.